Welcome back to Androgen Cleaning and Life Hacks. Today I'm going to be sharing with you why you should never throw away your banana peels ever, ever again. Not in here. I got a quick trick for you. Every time you eat a banana, here's what you are going to do. You're going to take the stickers off and then you're going to take your banana peels. Now you could chop these up if you want to, but I want to save you the most amount of time. I don't need you chopping stuff. I don't need anything get in the way of you doing this super cool trick. So you're going to put your bananas in some sort of container that you can close and seal. Got a seal right here, just got this at the Dollar Tree. And then once you fill that up to your liking, you're gonna go ahead and fill this with water. Once you have filled it up, put the lid on it, and then you're just gonna put it out of sight, maybe put it under your kitchen sink somewhere, and you're gonna let it sit for as long as possible. I'm talking weeks, if you can. All right, and you're gonna set that aside and then I'll show you the next step. Now we're gonna take a little walk right here. The longer that this has been sitting, the darker in color that it will be. We are going to return nature to nature. Inside of these banana peels are calcium, potassium, and other great minerals. Right here I am growing, yes, a lemon tree. I'm growing a lemon tree here in Wisconsin. Don't worry, I'm gonna put it inside my house when winter comes. But you're gonna return those nutrients right back to where they came from. But you never thought you could do this with banana peels. And let me tell you, when I first got this lemon tree at the beginning of summer, it was in a tiny pot and it did not look this lush. I cannot wait to get my first lemon on here, and who knew the help of a banana could do that. Now, if you're looking for what happens when you put an egg in your garden soil, I will link that video on screen now. Give this video a thumbs up, sign up for the weekly newsletter, and I will see you in the next one.